Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Look who it is.
Hello.
Pug warning. Eric's internet is on another level right now.
Oh no. Not another level. I am...
What in the actual dick is this, Pug? Is this RuneScape?
Yeah, I'm speedrunning 20-year-old click game.
You're speedrunning it?
Yeah. Free-to-play Champions Guild percent, 32 quest points.
I know what all of that means, thank you.
Hell yeah. Shit. Don't hit me. Fuck. Stop hitting me. Holy shit. If you accidentally click eat the cabbage here instead of use it and put it in the whole run's dead.
You better not eat it.
Better not eat it. Click use whole. Hello? Game? Why was it not letting me click it from there? That was messed. Time loss.
How many people have run this category?
Like 30.
Okay.
It's the most popular category, though. I guess aside from just Tutorial Island, that's like 5 minutes.
30 is 29 more than I was expecting. Fun fact, all of the other people who've run this category have died of old age.
boxes are in this category is me. Holy shit, I just about got completely owned, run over. 2 health left, let's go.
How come I can do one perfect? I just can't.
Eric, no. It's all good. The only biggest run killer that you can't come back from is at the very end, the entire thing after about an hour, and so no big deal.
Just win.
No, I think
I've Eric, your inputs now. Are coming through clearly, and your stream's working now, so I think you're good.
Okay. I don't know what's going on, man.
That's whack.
It's been happening like all day.
That sucks.
Made it to the end again while I was like dead, I think.
Eric, we should have submitted some of your clips in Little Nightmares 2. They just released like a bunch of bug fixes, but none of them are the ones you experience.
I'm like really good at finding bugs.
You are.
Bruh, the timing on this crumble block is like foreign to me.
Try doing the upright and then up instead of double up.
I thought you were just gonna say 4. Timing on this crumble block is 4.
Also that. Like, without jumping or with jumping?
So I always grab the little wall that's like, that falls, you know?
Yeah.
And then I wait there for like a second, and then I jump and then do an upright and an up. It just gets around these spinners like a little bit easier.
What's Eric playing?
7D.
Oh, word? Wait, did
no,
you beat 6?
It's not word. Yeah.
Yo. Now 7D
not word,
because
I'm stuck on the third screen.
Yeah, I mean, 7D only took me, like, 5 months.
I still hold the crumble block until it, like, breaks, because that sets up the timing better. And then yeah, I, like, just hold the like, wall until it's, like, about to fall, I think. And then, yeah, that's what I do. I don't know if that helps.
No, but I got to 2K, the bad room in 2K, and it made me put 7D down for like a month.
The big double room, or I mean snowball room?
Yeah.
You just gotta learn the strat, and then that room is like one of the easiest rooms in 7D.
Yeah,
it's
it was back when I streamed, and I took like a month break from playing it, and then I started playing it, and I think it was Heck would be in my stream every now and then when I played D-sides, and I think he finally like gave me a strat that I figured out, and I was like, okay, now we can do it.
For fuck.
And on that last platform, well, I don't know, do you want me to give you advice or no? I can shut up.
I think I can do it. This screen for now.
Okay.
I just walked too far left that time.
It's hard to resist because there's like a strat for every single move in this whole map. Like,
yeah.
It's been so fucking optimized that there's just like a thing you do in every spot.
Yep.
Fair enough.
But I'll
ask.
Yeah, that's fine.
If I want a thing. Because I will probably want things, for sure.
That's fine. Oh no. Isn't RuneScape still an MMO though, right? So how can you?
Yeah.
You know, an MMO seems really strange to
me. There are some elements of MMORNG. There's a couple shops I have to buy items from, and if they're sold out, I have to hop worlds.
What if some asshole just, like, murders you?
That could happen in the section where I run through the wilderness, but unlikely.
What if I, like, quickly
logged in and
account and, like, hunt you?
That's why this is a very, like, not marathon safe.
Couldn't you, like, I don't know how much... Can someone help you?
Yes, but that's called multi-logging, and that's, like, kind of a separate category, but more so just, like, a... When you submit your run, you have to tick, like, a multi-log or not thing.
What if it's just, like, some random person, like has no association?
Yeah. I mean, if you use another account's help in any way, it's multi-logging.
Multi-logging sounds like you're, like...
Controlling both at once.
Yeah, or like having someone else log in for you or something.
I mean, the idea of multi-logging would be, yeah, people play multiple accounts at once and have other accounts set up in certain spots to make the main account go through things faster.
I guess the point is that there's like no way to prove whether or not that's happening.
Yeah.
So like, you have to declare it as that, I guess.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. Like in the...
If you have like a hand cam, right, you still can like...
In like the tutorial, you can... basically like have accounts set up all over the tutorial island to make your progress through it faster until the multi-log tutorial island runs are like really nuts. All three keys.
Fuck.
Bunch of runes.
Okay, I need to go up right at the end, I think.
All keys,
getting way
all
better
runes,
at this though.
Lines.
You're a gamer.
Did it.
Let's fucking go.
Yo, let's go.
Oh no.
That it has taken 3 months.
Oh no. Oh no, Eric.
No.
I'm like minus 4.5 into last split. Let's go.
Extreme is frozen in a room transition. It looks really cursed.
Oh no.
You said you can hear us, right, Eric?
Yeah.
Even though you can't speak. Okay. That last move, like going up to the crumble block to get to the exit, if you are standing on the bottom platform, you can just do 2 up dashes like without jumping, and it gets you right to the platform.
Oh, okay. I have up, right? Like I did.
Yeah, you just don't jump at all, so it like lines it up, and you don't have to worry about hitting the spinners at the top. That is a very polygonal creature that you are encountering.
Yeah, it is. Holy one shot! What is it? This. That. That.
What is happening right now?
That. And this.
Do you T-pose when you teleport?
In the door. Text box time. Sub 115.
What's the world record?
Like an hour flat.
Oh wow, that's not far.
Yeah, that's a 5+ minute PB.